Look at this. I just found this animal outside here. In the Exploring Habitats kit, children discover animals and learn about the habitats where the animals live. Habitats are places where organisms, which are living things, find everything they need to survive. Animals need food, water, space, and sometimes shelter in their habitats.
Okay, go explore those habitats.
You start by letting the children explore an area outside and search for things they think an animal might use for food, water, or shelter. They use the habitat checklist to keep track of what they find, writing descriptions or making small drawings of their discoveries. The children use these shake boxes in session 2 to collect and observe the animals they find outside. Assemble the flattened box by folding up the middle part of the box and the tabs. Slide the tabs into the notches like this. Then put the clear plastic bag over the open end of the box. Tape the sides of the bag to the box. Before you hand out any shake boxes, go outside with the children and show them how to use them.
And here's how it works. One of you will hold the box open, and the other will take and give a few hard shakes to the branch. And then if you think you might have found something alive, you gently tip the box, and then you flip it like this, so that anything you've found,
you can see against the white.
Exactly.
This also helps keep the animals from escaping.
We got something!
You did!
This is a good time to practice being gentle. Remind the children that the animals are very small and fragile. The kids use hand lenses to look at the animals in the shake boxes and draw what they see. For most children, it's exciting to look closely at bugs, but it can be scary for some. Reassure these children by reminding them that there's a plastic bag between them and the bug. When they're done drawing these animal observation cards, have the children gently put the animals back where they found them. In session 3, the children will use these ant challenge cards to investigate ants outside. Ants can be found in almost every outdoor environment. You'll need to scout the area for ants and ant trails before you do the activity.
Ant challenge number 1.
The first of the 4 activities on the ant challenge cards asks children to find an ant trail.
Squirt out a little bit of jam.
Ant challenges 2, 3, and 4 suggest investigations children can do with the ants.
They're basically ignoring
them
in it.
They like jam and the crackers.
In the last session, the children choose a small outdoor space to study. They identify and draw the things that provide an animal its food, water, or shelter. Since you're going to take the children outside in all 4 sessions of the Exploring Habitats kit, be sure to watch the video clip, Taking Children Outside. Come on, little buddy. Let's get you home.
Funding provided by Oracle, the Noyce Foundation, the S.D. Bechtel Jr. Foundation, the David and Lucille Packard Foundation, and the Stephen Bechtel Fund.